So in this video I'm going to show how easy and how forgiving the ProM Espresso grinder is. I'm not going to do anything special to the coffee. It's pretty much just leave it as it is. Tamp it directly down. Nothing special. And we are going to pull our shot. And that's pretty much it. No fuss, no nothing. That's what you get.